Good afternoon. I'm in Nampa, Idaho, in the Seventh Day Adventist Pacific Press Publishing House. I was going to let you see the place where, what it looks like. Take a illegal turn here. This is a publishing place for the, one of the publishing houses for the Seventh Day Adventist Church. Here in Nampa, Idaho. This is the building entering in from the park or the parking lot there. This is the entrance to where the bookstore is. Over there you have the lake, the pond. People come over here and fish and stuff. They got a little green belt over there. Walk away. They have Highway 84 over there. Goes to east and west of the Boise area. I'll take you over here to the lake area. Fishermen come out here and fish for sunfish and things like that.